Final totals in tonight's game for St. Cloud. 15 runs on 18 hits. No errors and 12 runners left on base. For the Bucks, 7 runs, 15 hits, 3 errors and 12 runners left. The winning pitcher, Evan Johnson, at 1-0.